would like you to accompany us to Bath for a time.
Catherine, I feel I should warn you that Bath attracts all manner of scoundrels and adventurers, and one cannot be too careful when making your acquaintances.
Miss Moore, allow me to present to you Mr. Henry Tilney, just lately arrived in Bath.
My brother John says the whole family is very bad. The eldest son, as bad as Lord Byron, John says. Appearances often deceive me. But he is a clergyman. That signifies nothing these days.
Nothing to be ashamed of. It's all God's creation.
This house holds a terrible secret.